Miss Mongoline, if I may ask you, how old are you, by the way?
9 years old.
You're only 9 years old. This is your first pageant or not?
First pageant.
Your first ever pageant. And how's your experience so far joining Little Miss Cebu Philippines?
I'm happy.
You're happy?
Yes.
Okay. All right, and is your family here with you this afternoon? Of course. No? Anything you'd like to say to your family, to your very supportive family? Would you like to say anything to them? What would you like to say? Would you like to thank them? All right. Very shy, it's a little Miss Mumbling. It's okay. Given that it's her first pageant at 9 years old, no? During that time, ingani po kapag 9 years old ni mo, Miss Scarlett? Miss Scarlett, ingani po kapag 9 years old ni mo? All right, little Miss Mumbling have chosen question number. Ah, okay. Here we go.
All right, so question number 6. If you could invent something to help the environment, what would it be? And how would it work? Would you like me to repeat the question?
Yes.
Okay. So, if you could invent something to help the environment, what would it be? And how would it work?
Okay. You want me to translate? Okay. So little Miss Rumbling would like me to translate it into Bisaya. So, kung naa kay maimbento para sa ato ang, kung naa kay gusto nga imbento para sa ato ang environment or para sa atong paligod, unsa man kini?
Akong imbento, mag-imog spray para sa mga lamok aron wala na yung masakit sa dengue. And that's all. Thank you.
All right. Thank you so much, little Miss Mumbling. She would like to invent a spray para to prevent dengue. Yes. Thank you so much, little Miss Mumbling. Now moving on to...
Become a fight stewardess and someday. Gentlemen, our candidate number 3, Mudvayne May D. Kugal from Mumbling, Cebu City. Candidate number 3 is Miss Mudvayne Maiti Kugal.
I get the tombstone.
From Barangay Mambali, Gown Designer, Vivian Ronquez.
I like me better.
Her modern life is to the best you can. Until you know better, then when you know better, do better.
I like me better when, I like me better when I'm
gentlemen, candidate number 3, Mothane Maiti Kugal of Barangay Mambali. Let's move on to candidate number 4.